And there you have it, guys, my fully built LEGO Star Wars General Grievous' combat speeder. Now, the first time I saw this set, I really had to get it. And I mean, I love the design of it. I love how they designed the figures of General Grievous and Jedi Master Mace Windu. And I love how they designed Mace Windu. But they made him just like in the Clone Wars, as the prequel trilogy. I mean, it looks absolutely spot on. Of course, he's one of my favorite Jedi as well. General Grievous, I must say, is pretty amazing. I mean, I originally had a first General Grievous, but this one, they absolutely nailed it. Made him just like in the Clone Wars. It looks really amazing, without a doubt. The speeder as well looks amazing. And yeah, I truly love this thing. And I really do hope LEGO creates more Star Wars sets, because honestly, it looks amazing. And well, that is it for this video. And if you like what you see, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, this is LEGO Mega 96.1 signing off.